great heart pain and a dark fever. How did I get fooled by such a savage curse? The more I forgave you, the more it backfires. Now you're dancing through the smoke like nothing else matters. Where are you going, boy? Where did you get so lost? Could you be so blind? How could you be so blind?
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. weapons restrictions listed.
Someone's happy. Thank you.
Delivering cargo. Delivering cargo.
Thank you for coming. I really appreciate you taking such good care of the cargo, too.
Bye.
to you, and take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Next on your agenda is a visit to a Timefall farm. You're probably wondering how that works, since Timefall ages and eventually kills living organisms. But in controlled amounts, Timefall can be used to grow plants at record speed. We're not talking about double or triple cropping. The process can yield several years' worth of produce in a single 12-month cycle. A couple runs the farm. One used to be an environmental scientist. He left the city to experiment with Timefall as a means to turn the desert soil of void-out craters into arable land. He's also done research into gene modification to create plants capable of withstanding the rapid growth. His work caught Amelie's eye when she and her group were heading west. A sprinkle of rain, a burst of growth, and if you cut the water off at just the right time, you've got a farm that functions more like a factory. Our recent advances in weather forecasting should allow him to plan ahead and produce even more food. We have some genetically modified wheat we need you to bring to him. Connect the Cupid while you're there.
Mm-hmm.
Predicting the weather is akin to predicting the future. Some animals have a kind of sixth sense that helps them to avoid danger, but we have something far better, the ability to gather data and act accordingly. Only humans possess this power to plan ahead. We have the capacity to live each day imagining what tomorrow will be like, and our imagination once gave rise to a rich, vibrant culture. But somewhere along the line, we lost sight of tomorrow. We reduced ourselves to animals, focused only on the here and now.
ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Has always been so good to us. Amelie was a dear friend in the early days. She saw the value in what we were doing and led the effort to get our farm up and running. We've been waiting a long time to join the Chiral Network.
Let's have a look at that wheat you brought, shall we?
Well, I'll be. Did you really bring us this much? How on earth did you manage? Oh, bless you.
By the way, you wouldn't happen to know Fragile, would you? If you see her, pass along a message for us. Tell her, thanks for saving our hides. If she hadn't stepped up, South Knots and our farm would have been wiped off the face of the earth. She's a hero. And you can tell her I said so. All right, the network. Think you can get us online?
So, Sam, you've been run down by mules after they pinged your cargo, right? Well, to help prevent that from happening again, we've upgraded your own cargo scanner. Say you're about to get pinged. If you time it right, you can return the favor and cancel out their pulse with your own. They'll be none the wiser, and you can carry on without worry. Timing is everything, though.
Thank you. Now to start really using Timefall to our advantage. Our farm will be a world first. Truth be told, we've got some test fields, but without the ability to predict Timefall, the results have been less than stellar. The Timefall around here was fairly regular, so we had a reasonable idea of when to plant and when to harvest. But then the terrorists went and threw everything out of whack. Too many dead, too many craters. Weather became impossible to predict. The network's forecast ought to help us get back on track, thank goodness. If all goes to plan, we'll be able to expand our operation and use Timefall to cultivate whole swaths of land. We'll continue our genetic research too, of course, and see if we can't find a way to help develop a sustainable ecosystem. Hell, maybe we'll even stumble into some answers about the Timefall while we're at it. We got our work cut out for us, but I'm up for the challenge. Thanks again, Sam. You've given us hope for a better tomorrow. I can't wait for the harvest.
That's the way, Sam. Halfway there. You can do it. Huh? Well, would you look at that? You've only just brought the Timefall farm into the network, and already we've got new orders. May as well make use of the return trip.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Restrictions lifted.